Before I begin, I gotta tag some people. Let's get some viewers. Okay. And you. All right. Those are the ones that you have watched. Oh, and you, just in case you're online as well. All right, I've tagged a few people. All right, okay, let's begin. I just gotta remember where I am exactly. And I realize now that I can destroy those things. I didn't realize that that was a thing that I had to do. Just a side kind of thing. I'll put that away. Oh, that's right. I've got the stone statuette. I'll put that away for now. What else do I need? And I didn't realize before that I can combine stuff and make new things here. I did not realize that. But now I do. Alright, let's make some more ammo. Yeah! See that? That's awesome! Actually, you know what? Let's make more of that as well. I put away the herbs. I need that stuff. Alright. Let's go use the stone statuette. Wait. I'm gonna heal first. And then maybe I have another one. No, I don't have any more chem fluid. So that's what I need, apparently, to make stuff. To make ammo, health drinks, stuff like that. Alright. Is she around here? No. Okay. Oh, she's gone. Somewhere. And here's this puzzle again. Alright. Turn that around. And there we go. See how easy that was? Took me a lot longer last time. I had no idea what I was doing. Hey, you guys can hear me all right. Can you? I hope so.
Fuck.
Oh.
Jesus, fuck.
Oh my god. Wait, what? Hi, how was your morning? My alarm woke me up at 11:20. But I went back to sleep, then woke up at 11:40. Almost missed this stream. It's cool. Hey, Chachu. Yeah, my morning was okay. Yeah, it was alright. Hey, Sebastian, you've made it. Hey, Jordy, I was first here, by the way. Oh, really? Oh, this is where, oh, this is that place where, Mia went in that video. And this is where she got caught, so I don't know if I gotta go down there. Yeah, I'm doing okay, Sebastian. How are you doing, man? Although I'm feeling a little claustrophobic down here. Hey, there's the crank! I needed that too. Oh, I was wondering what that sound was. I thought it was just my footsteps. Or was it you? I've passed this part. Cool. Just die! Oh, that's a crow door. I haven't got the crow key yet. Wait, what's this? Oh, this is another thing. Okay. Alright. Oh, good. I don't have to go back through the centipede infested hole. I was trying to think of the word then. Alright. Okay, where the hell was that other thing? Oh, it was up there. Alright. I'll head through this way. I just hope that Mama Baker isn't around here. Is she? Oh, what's that? Chem fluid. Oh, cool. I came here as soon as he posted the link to this stream on Facebook. Pretty good. Neat haircut, mate. Thanks, man. You'll get the crow key soon. Awesome. Mama Baker? Okay, I've got to reload this. Ow! You dick! Hate these. Okay, you know what? You can piss off. Come on, die. There we go. God damn, I hate those things. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, you have seriously... God damn. God damn those things. Seriously. It is really pissing me off. What's that? First aid? Hey, first aid. Sweet. Oh, there's a crow key. Oh, fuck. Did she find me? I heard her say, there you are. So, I think it's safe to say that she found me. Or not that safe to say. Oh, god damn it. My inventory is completely full. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making item detection easier. I'm actually going to get rid of that because I have a feeling that I'm not going to use it. I mean, I can find items on my own. Even though Jordy has had to point me in the right direction a few times. But, you know, I'll get there. Alright, now I'll go up those stairs. Almost as short as mine. It's so hard spelling Marguerite. Margarita! Oh, will you please? I really hate those things. Just ask and I'll help. Alright. Oh gosh, darn it. Alright. Okay. Alright, that crow door was up there, so I'll go up and unlock that door. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's nothing.
Here.
How'd you get up there so quick? Oh shit. Did you check out my little improv guitar vid, Matt? I did. It was actually pretty awesome.
Alright, you little cocksucker! Right. Let's get to-
What'd you call me? Wait. Come on. Oh, it's not these freaking things. Alright, you know what? Just die. Okay.
Bless your heart.
You all die. Come on. Just burn. Oh, shit. Alright. Come on. Oh, you little bitch.
You hear me? Beyond the pale! My babies!
Ah! Oh, shit. Okay, shit, where the right? Fuck, I gotta get out. Wait. Wait, what? Wait, is she dead? Wait, the fucking thing fell out. Wait, what? Saw him falling through that. Wait, that hole, that fall, as soon as I saw those planks over a hole. Yeah, I should have known. Oh, what's this? What's in here? Chem fluid. Sweet. Okay, I don't have anything there. Alright. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep those sticky fingers off of it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots? Yep. You spoiled, pathetic child. I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic. Yet always looking down on us, always trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you. Pathetic, 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 pathetic. You think it's pathetic? If you ever even touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Oh my god. She's not dead. Great. Oh, there it is. Just notice your shirt, Matt. John would be proud. Hell yeah. Target acquired. Target acquired. Regarding the Ceres serum, the following items be able to synthesize serum. 1. D-Ceres cranial nerve. 2. D-Ceres peripheral nerve.
I think that's it.
You think? That's what? Serum. Hello, Mom?
Well, did you find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-Series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. Alright, I'm gonna order pizza. Oh. What the hell was that? Hello? Sounded like something was knocking on something. A voodoo doll? Oh, damn it. Well, we still don't get to play Moonlight Sonata. Oh, well. Oh. I had to remove the blood off the screen. Who was that? Oh, it's the shadow. Jumping at shadows. Oh man, one door at the end of this hallway and it's locked. Wait, what? The scale and the door seem to be connected. Hey, you're right! Very observant. I cannot use any of these. Maybe a lantern? Oh! Wait, what? Get ready for the next round with Jack. Wait, so he's not dead? Oh, god damn it. They never stay dead. Oh, shit. Oh! So, who wants to go down first? Fucking hell, I gotta follow her, don't I? Of course not.
What the fuck?
Okay, well, that was special. Creepy. What the hell? Jordy, the guide. Chachu, the guy who makes odd remarks. Sebastian, the guy that's just here for the ride. I fucking knew it. Had $10 on it. If there's a jump scare, I'm out. Oh, nope. Good. Wait, where am I? Wait, this gate was locked before, wasn't it? Yeah, it was. You need to save. Okay. Alright, because you said that, I'm going to save it now. Wait, I'm going to put some of these things away. Wait. Alright, put more antique coins in this until I can get that gun. What was it anyway? It was a 44 mag. Ah, that's right. Alright, I'll put that away for now. Move that. Move that over there. Oh, I had another one there too. Alright, gunpowder. Herb. Alright, make one of those. And that. I know the ending too. Don't tell me too much. Alright. Game's going off for a little bit. Like it always does every time I save. Multiple endings or just one? I heard there were multiple endings, but I've just really tried to restrain myself from watching anything. I'm about to grab me a glass of vodka. I shall return. Alright, see you when you get back. There's two endings. Oh, it's locked from the other side. God damn it. Treasure photo. Okay, so... you didn't even give me time to look at it. Alright, so it's next to a toilet. And a towel. That looks, I think that's a towel and a bunch of cigarettes. Well, someone's a chain smoker. What is this anyway? Greenhouse. Yeah, it does look very green. So, yeah, definitely a greenhouse. Separating agent. Solid fuel. I don't have a lockpick. I'm waiting for the complaint about the heat. I really don't think it's that bad today, to be honest. I mean, that might be just me. I don't know. But, I mean, it's not that hot. It's not really that hot in my house today. Oh. Burner fuel. I do not have enough space. Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a usable item. Oh, right. Actually, you know what? Actually, nah, fuck it. Sorry, but I need that. Oh! There's a hole. Not going near it. It's locked from the other side. Oh, that is a lot of spiders. I need another backpack or something. Surprised it doesn't burn the whole door down. Okay, don't burn yourself. I'm wearing a jumper. Chachi, how can you possibly wear a jumper? I mean, I know I said it's not that hot, but I mean, if Geordi says it's boiling outside today. And it's damn hot. Oh! Now fucking hell!
We're gonna settle this!
Why did I have the feeling that was gonna happen? Okay, flamethrower. Fuck you, Marguerite.
Gotcha!
Whoops. Ah! Jesus. Oh my god, you've grown. Oh my, Marguerite, how you've grown. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, you better run. Shit. Where are you? Where the hell are you? I don't know. Oh. Shit. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Oh, damn it. Okay, you may just be the craziest one.
Shit!
Shit! Holy hell! Okay, I better heal. Okay, come on. God damn it. Shit. Where the hell is she? Here, you little bitch. Ow! Wow. I'm not wasting a bullet on that thing. On that one little thing. Wait, what? Ooh! Can you please just die? Oh, you're still alive.
Stay dead, okay?
Thank you. Lantern. Nice. Oh. All right. Now that she's dead, I actually have some time to search the house a little now. Probably won't even be able to pick up hardly anything anyway, but hey, it doesn't hurt to check. Of course I couldn't pick that up. Matt, how do you not know about double tap? I know about double tap, but wait. Handgun bullets. Well, it doesn't matter now, she's dead anyway. Maybe you'll find the snake key. Yes. Maybe. Oh man. What's in here? More chem fluid, which I cannot pick up at the moment. Wait. Actually, you know what I'm going to do? I'm gonna come back here. Yeah. I'm gonna put some stuff away. And yeah. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna put that away. I'm gonna put that away. Put that away for now. Leave that there. I'm gonna head back and pick up a few of those things. It'd be a shame if you died a sudden death, painful death right about now, without saving first. Oh, you're evil. That actually happened to me last night. I was playing Resident Evil, which one was it? Resident Evil 0. Yeah. I died like at least 30 minutes after my last save. Because, you know, I'm an idiot and I just wasn't saving. But yeah, that happened. So. I'll be back. Yeah, no problem. No, open, you stupid. Open, you stupid. Wow. Did you end up getting Umbrella Corpse? Nope. And I do not intend to. It. I mean, from the looks of that game, you're just in one area. Shooting zombies. I mean, I honestly don't really see much fun in that. I'm gonna put that away. Just for now. Gunpowder. Okay. I'm gonna make this strong. The enhanced ammo. This sucks Leon Kennedy's balls. Yeah, I will never be buying that game. It looks about as bad as Metal Gear Survive. If not worse, of course. Right. Make two more of those. Now put this away! There we go. Wait, wasn't there a crow key in the... A crow door in, back in the house as well. It looked like there was a gun in there. So I'll be coming back for that. Alright, saved. I'm gonna head back to that other place and use the lantern. It's worse than Operation Raccoon City. Oh, that game was a piece of shit. Yeah, get the grenade launcher. Oh, the grenade launcher's in that room. Okay. Since I don't really want to go back and forth all the time, I'll do this first and then I'll head back into that house. And I have a feeling, you know, just solely based on the fact that this is Resident Evil we're playing right now. I have a feeling that after I do what I need to do here and go back into that mansion after all this time, okay then. Yeah, it's true, yeah. You do have to backtrack a lot. But I have a feeling that when I go back into the house, it's going to be worse in there than it was before. Just solely based on the fact that this is Resident Evil, because in the first Resident Evil, remember when you go to the guardhouse, and after you finish up there, then you go back into the mansion, and then there's all the hunters. That's when all the hunters come out. Which, by the way, is my favourite part of the game. Unless, of course, I mean, because the hunters, they can kill you in a single leap at some points. Sometimes it'll just be one leap and off with your head. What was that? Okay. Okay. My family. Evelyn. Okay, this is really dark. Oh! Okay, that is not disturbing at all. What is going on? It is a teddy bear. And not the talking kind. Of course. Oh, shit. The molded. Why do you do that? Just stop, please. Something's wrong with her. Yeah, I know, right? I mean, can't even hire a maid or anything. This place really could use a clean. What the hell was that? I am hearing noises everywhere. All around me. Oh, no, don't do that. Flashlight? No.
Stay away.
Well, that's not nice. I mean, they just got here. Already telling me to stay away. God damn it. Go! Never mind. Okay. A random bed in the middle of a big empty room. That's not weird at all. Be right back. Alright. No problem, Geordi. Whoa. What's this? Wait, is that this room? It looks like it. There's a bed just in the middle. I don't see a door though. Wait. There's the door. Oh God. Oh God. Yeah, this is not right.
Oh God!
Damn it, my earphone thing keeps falling out. Stay in, you piece of shit. Are you gonna get up? Are you? Ha! You'll tell me if you're gonna get up, right? Don't think you will. Oh! Okay. What? She ran into the wall. Whoa. What? What is going on with this? Yeah, I missed the first shot. That's... Fucking hell, will you... Will you... Really? Had to miss those shots? Alright. When it's this dark... Fucking hell. Didn't miss that time, did I? So... Yeah! Oh shit. Shit. Shit, I ran out of bullets. If he'll stop fucking moving. You know, usually I'm actually not a bad shot when it comes to games, but in this one, I suck. Laugh at me all you want, but I still haven't died yet. Wait, have I? Jesus.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After probably. We can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
It's a shame they didn't ask... As a Weeping Angle tribute in this game. That would have been funny to watch. Wait, what was that noise? Oh, I think it was just the door closing. Alright. Never mind. Nothing to be alarmed about. This, though, is creepy as hell. Oh, that was nothing. Alright, time to go save it. and go back into the house. Which is where Carl from The Walking Dead is never at. He's never in the house. Oh.
Now where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy. I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout.
Is that Jack?
She
no.
and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go.
I'm back, man. Need them? Something had come up, man.
That's family that's right. business, Ethan. Oh. And not your concern. Understand?
I have a feeling you might need, you now, might have meant if you want add the head, instead of
feel free to come by anytime and I'll
give just,
it to
you. I was just making fun. Don't
only
worry.
If you participate in a little activity I put right. together just for you.
What activity?
Oh,
so do you have to go?
I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere.
It's all right
anywhere.
If you do. Yeah.
First step I need you to take, partner. It's for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that.
Heated
you
words.
You wanna have some fun, don't you?
Fuck
now,
you.
Look in the fridge.
Why? Is there food? I corrected myself. Didn't you see that post? I just did. The comments are really delayed, so I think you guys are like 20 seconds behind or something. I'm not sure how much time exactly, but when I start recording the video, I think it starts on YouTube like 20 seconds later or something like that. I'm not really completely sure, but that's why I'm really late to replying to these comments. Or reading them, or whatever. What did I say? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Bitch. What was that, written by Jesse Pinkman? Ends every sentence with bitch. Fucking hell, that looks creepy. Well, I gotta heal. D-series, I'll keep that because I probably need it. Do I have any more gunpowder? No, I don't. Of course. Why would I? Oh, so the molded were once human? I'd say so. Well, at least I think so, anyway. Alright, here we go, back into the house, after all this time. What dangers await for me here? Alright, I'm going to head to that other room. And, you know, use the crow key. It was through here, I think. It's the room with the deer. Yeah, this is the place. By the look of that head you looked at anyway. Chachi made a Borderlands joke. Oh, did he? I've actually never really played Borderlands. Am I the person that's never played Borderlands? I've played Tales from the Borderlands. But that's about the only one. I mean, solely just because, just by the point that it's a Telltale game. I mean, I love Telltale. Oh, was that it? Grenade launcher. Okay. Well, that's a good thing. Someone finally comments on it. Yeah, if I got the joke, I would have said something as well. But like I said, I've never played Portal. I've never played Borderlands. Just Tales from the Borderlands. I think those were the only two doors, weren't they? The crow doors. I think those were the only two, weren't they? Well, at least I think so. Anyway, I'm gonna put away the grenade launcher. I'll save that for a boss. Not that I would know when a boss is gonna, when I'm gonna have to fight a boss. Anyway. I mean, I just fought a boss already, just then, anyway. I imagine I won't be fighting the next boss for a little while yet. Alright, strong chem fluid makes it more enhanced ammo. Okay, I'm back. Welcome back, Jordy. Talk disapproves of you not ever playing Borderlands 1 or 2. Not sure whether to keep the crow key at this point or not. I think there were only two crow doors, weren't there? Usually says on the map. Yeah, there's a snake door. And I think that master bedroom... I think that master bedroom one up there was also a snake door. I think there was one down here somewhere too. I'm not sure. I'll hold on to it anyway, just in case. Just in case I do need it. Alright, dissection room. Great. So I've got to go back down here. God damn it. Oh my god. And it just got darker too. It's been a while since I've been down here. So. Okay, am I going the right way? Yeah. I could have headed the other way. Oh well. I'm going this way. Might as well just stick to this way. Matt shrugged at the talk disapproves joke. You're my hero. Oh! Okay, I gotta ask. How did you get down here with all the stairs? Oh. Oh, that is just creepy. The eyes just follow you everywhere. Okay, I'm going away from you now. I don't like the way she's looking at me. Meat for the meat bicycle. See, now I get that one because there's a point where Fiona has mentioned something about a meat bicycle. Oh! Whoa, what the fuck is that thing? Ow. Wait, why'd I say ow? They crawl now? Okay, what the hell? Wait, what am I doing? That's where I fought. That's where I fought Jack. I don't need to go there. Yeah. Yeah, the meat bicycle thing. I have the shiniest meat bicycle! Or something like that, anyway. Okay, more chem fluid. Hello? Prove you're a real man. Stick your hand down this pig's throat. Oh, God. Something gonna happen here. And you can't kill her. Yeah, I find that really weird that you can't aim your gun at her. A little suspicious, if you ask me. It's... I'm a meat popsicle. Sorry, buddy. Okay. I think that's the most fucked up thing I've ever done in the game.
That pretty little thing will help you find the two key
Jesus.
Cards you're gonna need to join the party.
Why do I have my volume so loud?
You gotta earn your way, Ethan.
Oh shit. Damn it. Aim for the head. Oh god. Okay, screw you. Jesus! Okay, screw wasting my ammo. Alright? Okay, use the key. Where's the key? Where's the key? There it is. Just go, just go. Close the fucking door, man! You cannot cl- Ah! Shit. Fucking... God. You having fun watching me panic? Goddamn, like a panic attack. Okay. 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 Screw you guys. Screw you guys, I'm coming home. Okay. Yeah, you stay down there. Okay? Don't have time to play with you. Oh yeah, scooter. Catch a ride. I'm putting that away. I'll put that away as well. Move that up there. I have a feeling I don't really need the croquet anymore. So I'm sure there were only two doors where you needed the croquet. What the hell was I gonna do? What did I come in here for? I got no gunpowder. Ah, screw it. Make some more health. I'm gonna save it. Alright. Okay, Jordy. Now I'm starting to feel the heat of today, but I'm not gonna complain. I'm just gonna get through this without saying any more words about it. Because, yeah, it's not worth complaining about something you have no control over. Oh, shit! Are you kidding me? Alright, enhance, ammo. Ah! Oh, yeah. Gotta make every shot count. Or try to anyway. Catch a gun. Oh, I'm never saying that again. I need more shotgun shells. I really do. Wait, I opened this before, didn't I? Yeah, it was just a photo. Wait, did I look at that one before? I think I did. Don't think it really matters. Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. Alright. Oh, hello. You're back up here now. You were in the basement before. What the hell happened? Wait, what? Oh, I gotta move that bed somehow, don't I? Yeah. Hey, lockpick. Herb. Nothing. Treasure photo. Okay. Don't know where that treasure photo will be. Or treasure will be, I mean. The same time as all other clocks. Okay. How does that help me? Oh! Oh, okay. Alright, I think I understand. I gotta find a clock, don't I? What about that one? Okay, that's 10:15. Okay. And yeah, crap. All right, I think it's kind of all right. I probably should have gone to the kids' room first because this just takes me to a new area. Well, that's what it looks like, anyway. Oh, shit.
Oh my God.
What the fuck? Key card, red. Key card. Nothing in there. Oh, workshop. Ah, I see now. So that's how you get in there. Oh my God! Oh, can you... Oh, shit. Okay, screw all of you. Jesus. That was kind of terrifying. it that way. Oh, that's right. I needed a lockpick for this. Burn the fuel. Alright, nice. And then the door bursts off the hinges. Oh my god, I would really shit myself if that happened. Alright. Next stop, kid's room. There better be something good in there. I don't want to just go in and find toys. Wait. Mummy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mummy bought me a 259-piece puzzle from the toy store. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. Great insult. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside my remote control. Outside by remote control. He kept crying, "Let me out, Lucas." I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. Okay. Trophies. Well, I have no trophies, so she makes me look bad. Anyone up for a game of soccer? Nah. No time. It's a wooden plank door, how can I not beat it down? Or he gets attacked by Evelyn. Oh, a button. Oh, hello. It's broken. Oh, of course it's broken. Yeah, PlayStation trophies. Oh, are you serious? Someone's using the fucking hose next door. And really bugging me now. I don't know if you guys can hear it. Probably not. But it's outside and it's pissing me off. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Cool. Okay, this is a kid's room. Now, tell me, what kind of kid's room has silverware? Like knives and forks and spoons. Oh, and a grand piano? Come on. Were the bakers really this rich? Before all of this. Happy birthday. Oh, cool. Am I gonna watch a birthday party? Nice. Probably not. Probably not really what I think. Anyway. For all I know, it's just like that happy birthday Ada Wong video from Resident Evil 6. Customer, Jack Baker. Contractor, Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. Construction period, November 10th, 1992 to November 30, 1992. Details. Installation of shadow-activated doorway in the main hall. Toy axe. This is a child's plaything, so it can't be used as a weapon. But can I create an actual weapon with it? Oh, and a model shotgun. What kind of little girl has this shit in her attic? That video was scary as shit, Matt. Oh, the... Wait, which one? The Ada Wong one? Oh, God. Oh, here we go again. I hate these things. So hard to line these things up. Oh, wait. Oh, there we go. There we go. Got it. If you watch my videos, you'll notice that I sound like a little kid. You live stream too. Key card blue. A painting named Judgment. It depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. Right before she gets beheaded. Ah, shit. Not quite sure what to do with that thing. Jesus Christ, Matthew. Wait, what? Wait, what did I do? Oh, can I get it from here? I doubt it. Oh, you idiot! Okay. Oh, don't use the enhanced ammo. Supplements. Oh. Matt, I have your channel notifications on so I can know when a new video comes up. I always share your posts before watching. Oh, thanks, man. I really appreciate that. But yeah, whoever wants to watch my videos or know when I've got a new video on, I always advise people to just turn on the notifications. You know, if you want to watch,
and
watch.
Hey, buddy.
It's cool.
Remember, those two key cards will get you into the party. Don't be late now.
Let me talk to Mia.
No! You gotta show up first. You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man. Everybody's waiting for you.
Really? Everybody? So mom, dad, everyone? Oh god. Okay, 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 okay. Whoa, that was a good shot. Wow. Man. Accuracy. Oh god. Yeah! So you're gonna watch the video, Matt? I actually was just about to. I'm going to now. Okay, I don't think I need the snake key anymore. Why is that in my weapon slot? First thing I'm gonna do is save it. Happy birthday. Experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles?
You, my friend. You, a one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This short? Well, you can't fake this. Kid? It's taken me weeks to finish this, and it is finally ready, and it's all for you! Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
All right. Alright, so I've got to find a way out. Shit, this is way too dark. Oh, it's roped. Damn it. Oh! Just light the candle and put it on the cake. Well, how am I supposed to do it if that keeps happening? Oh, I see. It's a puzzle. Oh, I love puzzles. No water is coming out. Of course not. There's a small hole in the dummy's stomach. Yeah, I can see that. It's missing a finger. Wait a minute. The mysterious dummy finger that was in the demo. Oh. Oh, what's that?
Ah, fucking disgusting.
Oh. Jesus. a dirty telescope. Select the telescope from your inventory. Okay, and I can't see anything. So that does a lot of good. It's all coming together. Yeah, now I know. Winding key. It won't stop coming out. Okay. What is that anyway? Is it wine? No, probably not. What's this? Oh, shit. Oh, I gotta find a bunch of stuff. Oh, tar, okay. A winding key stained with oil. Not oil. Wait. For this, that's creepy. All right, so that part's solved, I guess. Light it with this. Yeah, I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. What's this? Gas is coming out. Wait, what? Wait, can I burn the rope? I mean, ropes burn. Ropes burn. Rope burn. Yeah. Alright. Does this work? Yay! Oh, yeah. Oh, what's that? Balloon. What about this? It would be difficult to open without the password. Yeah, I would imagine so. Yeah. That's fun. Okay. An uninflated rubber balloon. It wouldn't be for that. Somehow I doubt it. And since no water's coming from that, I can't fill it up. No, why did I think that was gonna work? Oh, there we go. Oh, ouch. Would be interesting if you had a timer. Oh, if I had a timer, I'd probably be dead by now. A quill pen. It seems to have been fitted with a polarizing filter. The dirt on it makes it hard to see through. Yeah. You're right. But how do I clean it? And the sink doesn't work, so... Wait a minute. I'm gonna try something. Yes! Okay. I'm supposed to do something with this now? Is there some invisible ink that I'm not seeing, or...? Oh, wait. Wait, is that for the other thing? Okay, so that, I think that's a bell and a fetus. Okay, alright, I think. Anyways, man, I gotta go to a party now. Catch you next time, man. Alright. Alright, no problem. Yo, I'll see you later, Geordie. So, have a good one. Enjoy the party. And feed it. Yeah. Good. A straw doll. Fantastic. I got a straw doll now. Is there anything on it? No. The doll is hard to the touch. Stick it in here. That doesn't fit. Of course it doesn't. Nothing's ever that easy. Can I burn any of this stuff? No, that doesn't burn. No, why would I burn the telescope? Look at this. Oh, good. That burns. Dummy finger! Oh, I know exactly where to use that. So, it looks like it could hold something. Wait a minute. Maybe pen. I have a pen. I have an apple. Never mind.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing?
Oh, man. Seriously though, that song is annoying as hell. Oh. Jesus. Check your arm. Loser. Lehu. Sir. Wait, maybe that's the code. I'd say it is. Because now it's letting me use it. Here. Valve handle. Oh, that would be for the sprinklers. Yes, it's all pretty straightforward from here now. Yep, I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing now. Yes. thing. I knew I would get there. Eventually. Alright, now I should be able to light this. And place the candle. Oh god. All the lights went off. Oh shit.
Fuck.
Oh no.
Fuck. Oh man.
Did I do it right? God, I'm sorry, man. Jesus, those agonizing screams. My God.
Happy birthday.
All right. Notice my hair's sticking up a little bit there. That's better. My hair was kind of sticking up a little bit there. Alright, it's 1:30. It's 1:30 now. Matt, shut up. I have a pen. I'm sorry. Hey, that song annoys me just as much as it annoys anyone else. Twisted way to kill someone. Yeah. I know, right? Solve a whole puzzle and everything, only to die. Man. Pretty bad way to go. Oh man, those loading times are just torture. Oh, the textures went out for a second. I thought it said one. I had one left. I failed to see the point in all of that, though. Seriously, what was the point of that video? Was it just to show how that other guy died? The smart thing to do, if you could bear the pain, was to turn the water back on if you could. I didn't even think to try that, but it probably wouldn't work. The game probably wouldn't even let me. Anyway, oh, there was ammo in the toilet. I didn't even know. The point of it was to show you just how twisted and crazy he is. Yeah. All right. You know what? I'll apply it for maybe at least another. Maybe 30 minutes, and then I'll finish off the video. What do you think? If you want to stick around for the next 30 minutes of the video, it's up to you. Then I'll probably continue it tomorrow. I mean, I'm enjoying this way too much. This game's awesome. It really takes you back to the original style of Resident Evil. Let's play. Let's not. The hell? Is that dubstep that's playing? Sounds horrible. To the end.
Looky, looky, what I've got. You know what this is for?
No. Oh, let me guess. You shove it up your butt because that's what you enjoy, most likely.
Oh, she thinks this thing is special.
Yeah, and you're a different kind of special.
No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special.
What, your hand?
See, Ethan!
Oh!
Not everybody wants to turn back the clock! What? What, Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Everybody wants to turn back the clock. So,
if I can turn back time,
Ethan.
I'm sorry.
You can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want, looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan. You'll need that serum. Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Fuck!
He's a fucking lunatic. Seriously. The way he's all... Yeah, that might have been the go. The hell did I hit anyway? Oh, I see. I see it. Wasn't that hard to spot, really. Oh, I thought this might have been that place in the treasure photo at first. Alright.
Careful now! They fight back!
That was a dick move. Knife's box explodes.
Sorry for the mess.
Will you shut up? Whoa. Only just spotted that one. That was lucky. I would have walked right into that. Games like this, I'm known for walking into bombs. I've walked into way too many bombs. Wait, was it the box that exploded earlier, or was it the stuff? That was a waste of a bullet. Probably wasn't even the box that exploded last time. It was probably just the goddamn I was probably right next to one of those things. Oh! Your phone, stay in there, you piece of shit. Alright. Okay. So the boxes do explode as well. Oh. I saw the wire.
Ethan, that is not what I put those things there for.
I know. Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on. Take a chance. You never know.
You gotta be kidding me. The only one I remember was 0514. Shit. Shit. You know what? Alright, prepare to send flowers to my family because I'm gonna die. Whoa! I thought there was gonna be a bomb. But there wasn't. Has it really gotten to a point where I can't trust boxes anymore? See, I don't know which one's gonna explode and which one's not gonna explode. Don't trust boxes, people. Boxes are dicks. I'm gonna use up all my ammo on these boxes. So I don't know which ones are gonna blow up. Oh, Jesus Christ, that was so close. Oh, You know what? You know what? Shit. You die. Oh. Heh heh heh, you almost got me again. Oh. How am I possibly that lucky? Okay, not trusting it. There we go. I was right not to trust that. Probably don't really need to shoot that one. Alright, I'm getting my shotgun because... Oh, hello. Hey! Oh, I love the shotgun. I really, 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 really love the shotgun in this game. Kill some of those things in one shot, but some of the other ones... It takes a little bit longer. Save room. Why, yes, it is the save room. Alright, put that away, put that away. Make some ammo. I shall save it. Alright, I know it hasn't been an extra 30 minutes of playing this, but I might finish this video here now. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys tomorrow. So I'll be starting my next stream of this tomorrow at the same time as usual, 12. So yeah, and I'll tag you guys in it again tomorrow as well when I start that up again. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. So, bye.